But if the name Palestine is an artificial creation of the Roman Empire, and later of the British Empire, then who are the so-called Palestinians? That question was answered by Zahir Muhsein, the Chief of Military Operations of the Palestine Liberation Organization, or the PLO, now better known as the Palestinian Authority. In an interview with Dutch magazine Trouw, Muhsein explained, "We are all part of one people, the Arab nation. We are one people. Just for political reasons, we carefully underwrite our Palestinian identity. Because it is of national interest for the Arabs to advocate the existence of Palestinians to balance Zionism. Yes, the existence of a separate Palestinian identity exists only for tactical reasons. The establishment of a Palestinian state is a new tool to continue the fight against Israel and for Arab unity."